This is new. And of course, people are still way too close. Here's another one. And it was put here by Park and Rec.
Randy's so funny. She's like, I'm under the age.
I'm curious to see how long it's going to last. And he's putting his feet on the sea lion's mouth. The sign right there. Hey! Back away from the sea lions! Don't be such an idiot!
Every year, like, there's probably a half million people come here and get bit by spear snakes. Oh yeah, that. Okay. Either hold him or hold his hand.
And only get within a couple feet.
See that guy? Yeah.
Everybody's coming in to get what they can. Definitely new shoe print. Well, here we are at the close to the public beach, and we see that someone has. And somebody was down here last night again. And again today. Somebody really clumped around here. Well, it happened again. Oh, it was awful.
Yes.
Well inside, including this one here. So people are using the beach when it is supposed to be closed. And this is why so many seaweeds run into the ocean. There are so few sea lions on the beach right now.